there and put the rock back over. Okay. That's it.
At this point, a farmer appears, asking what I'm doing in his field. I tell him I'm releasing baby tarantulas. He asks, "Do they eat ticks?" I say, "Yes, sir, they certainly will eat a tick if they come across one." "Well, all right, ticks are terrible out here. Release as many as you want."